teacher says that I've been naughty, I must learn to concentrate. But the girls, they pull my hair, and with the boys, I can't relate. Daddy says I'm good for nothing, Mama says that it's from him. Manic sister thinks I'm cracking, brother says it's in my genes. Don't you want to? Don't you want to be? Don't you want to? Bang, 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 bang.
clean. Shiny getting rough, she cut me, don't give a fuck. Shades are you know precise, she drugged and tied me up. Good thing I'm a savage, so simple, always manage. Flip up the script, leave a pin out to the mattress. Catch you till I die, these are models, call me senpai. Girl, I'm yonder way, sucking blood till it runs dry. Staring at those legs, getting trans by those thigh highs. Being hypnotized, throwing throw by those boy eyes. Oh my, it's the king of the empty. Fangirls worldwide saying my voice is sexy. I don't care what you say, I know one thing, shoot, they all love you like I do.
I steal a few breaths from the world for a minute, and then I'll be nothing forever. And all of my memories and all of the things I have seen will be gone with my eyes.
She'd like me more if I looked like the other prom queens I know that you loved before. Tried so hard to be everything that you liked, just for you to say you're not the compliment type. And I knew how you took your coffee and your favorite songs by heart. I read all of your self-help books so you'd think that I was smart. Stupid, emotional, obsessive little me. I knew from the start this is exactly how you'd leave. You found someone more exciting the next second you were gone. And you left me there crying, wondering what I did wrong. And you always say I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true. Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough for you. All I ever wanted was to be enough for you. And maybe I'm just not as interesting as the girls you had before. But God, you couldn't have cared less about someone who loved you more. I'd say you broke my heart, but you broke much more than that. Now I don't want your sympathy, I just want myself back. Before you found someone more exciting the next second you were gone. And you left me there crying, wondering what I did wrong. You always say I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true. Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough. Don't you think I loved you too much to be used and discarded? Don't you think I loved you too much to think I deserve nothing? But don't tell me you're sorry, boy. Feel sorry for yourself. Cause someday I'll be everything to somebody else. They'll think that I am so exciting. And you'll be the one who's crying. Yeah, you always say I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true. You say I'm never satisfied, but that's not me, it's you. Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough. But I don't think anything could ever treat me like that. I was your willing accomplice, honey. And I watched as you fled the scene, though I did as you buried me. One heart broke, four hands bloody. The things I did, just so I could call you mine. The things you did, well, I hope I was your favorite crime. You used me as an alibi. I crossed my heart as you crossed the line, and I defended you to all my friends. Now every time a siren sounds, I wonder if you're around. Cause you know that I'd do it all again. All the things I did, just so I could call you mine. The things you did, well, I hope I was your favorite. The damage that we do, cause I was going down, but I was doing it with you. Yeah, everything we broke and all the trouble that we made. But I say that I hate you with a smile on my face. Oh, look what we became. All the things I did, just so I could call you.
Scientists and atheists and white men who kill God. They make technology, high quality, complex, physiological experiments and sacrilege in the name of public good. They taught me everything, just like a daddy should. And you were beautiful and vulnerable and power and success. Goddamn, I fell for you, your flamethrowers, your tunnels and your tech. I studied code because I wanted to do something great like you. And the real tragedy is half of it was true. But we've been fucking mean, we're elitist, we're as flawed as any church. And this faux-rad West Coast dogma has a higher fucking net worth. I bit the apple cause I trusted you. It tastes like Thomas Malthus, your proposal is immodest and insane. And I hope someday Selmers rides her fucking train. I loved you, I loved you, I loved you, it's true. I wanted to be you and do what you do. I lived here, I loved here, I thought it was true. I feel so stupid. Your baby, your firstborn, the hot girl in your comp sci class. And I was Darwin's prep school dream, bred, born, and raised to kick your ass. I fell for circuit boards, rocket ships, pictures of the stars. If you could only be what you pretend you are. When I said take me to the moon, I never meant take me alone. I thought if mankind toured the sky, it meant that all of us could go. But I don't want to see the stars if they're just one more piece of land for us to colonize, for us to turn to sand. Cause we're so fucking mean, we're so elitist, we're as fucked as any church. And this bullshit West Coast dogma has a higher fucking net worth. I bit the apple cause I loved you, and why would you lie? And then I realized you're just as naive as I am. Oh, you're so traumatized, it makes me wanna cry. You dumb bitch, I loved you, I loved you, I loved you, it's true. I wanted to be you and do what you do. I lived here, I loved here, I bought it, it's true. I'm so embarrassed, I feel abused. Well, I don't wanna eat the rich, I'd have to eat my heroes first. And my tuition's paid by blood, I might deserve your fate or worse. But I don't need your goddamn money, I don't need jack shit from you. So when I speak, you bet your life my words are true. Let me level with you, man, is someone guilty of the game? I took the help, I took the cash, I would have taken your last name. So if any girl on earth should get to make a call about this, it should be me. And as I see it, you're a dick. So fuck your tunnels, fuck your cars, fuck your rockets, fuck your cars again. You promised you'd be Tesla, but you're just another Edison. Cause Tesla broke a patent, all you ever broke were hearts. I can't believe you tore tore humanity apart with the very same machines that could have been our brand new start. And the worst part is I loved you, I loved you, I loved you, it's true. And sometimes I feel like I still fucking do. I lived here, I loved here, I bought it, it's true. I'm so embarrassed.
Feel better. No one's ever gonna love me like that again. I don't wanna get over you. I wanna sit with you in bed. I don't wanna feel better. I'd give anything to miss you again. I don't wanna get over it. I wanna get under it instead. A book sits on top of clean and messy blankets on a bed that fucking creaks at night when I get in it late, and late at night I'm chugging Gatorade and someone's breaking up when I crack up because I know I'll never know just what to say. I'm a communist, a terrorist, an MPDG thought, or I'm a sad girl in a dorm room living out the shitty Christian plot of Twilight or the Bible or The Lover by DeRoss, or I'm just really fucking selfish and really fucking lost, but someone loved me, someone fucking loved me, someone fucking loved me, and I fucking loved them too. God damn it, I was worth something, I fucking learned something, I had my cake. I don't want to feel better. Suitcase underneath my bed, and we drank it to go out or to say it or to feel sad, but in a hot way, a way I'll fucking never have again. The sun has begun to set. I'm a socialist, Marxist, libertarian slut. I am an awkward teenage version, and I sort of kind of laugh a lot in bed, but other times I cry or don't make noise at all. I'd give my life to have a room that feels that small. Cause someone loved me, someone fucking loved me, someone fucking loved me, I loved them too. God damn it, I was worth something, I fucking earned something, I had a right to die, a right to live, a right to choose to, and God, no. Of course I don't want to feel better. Can you fucking imagine? A soldier, an OCD machine, or I'm a healthy baby girl who traded sunshine for disease, but when my head hit my cheap pillow, I could tell I had a heart, and I want to tear this fascist Milky Way apart. But someone loved me, someone fucking loved me, on my filthy life, I loved someone I barely knew. God damn it, I was worth something, I fucking learned something, and it felt better in my mouth than fresh warm food. I guess I loved you, I guess I really loved you. On my filthy life, I loved someone I barely knew. And now you're over there, and I'm way over here. What am I gonna do?
God is watching your every move. Hold my hand in the dark. dark street. For if you do, I know that I'll be safe. Even if I'm far away and alone, I can be sure that you'll find me there. This I know. You draw me close for a while, so quiet. You tell me everything. If I forget what you say, then you'd come to me and tell me again. Yes, you'd tell me once again. But what happens when I know it all? Then what should I do after that?